Peliosis hepatis is the presence of cystic blood-filled spaces in the liver caused by ruptured sinusoidal walls. There are many causes of peliosis hepatis, so to start off with toxins and drugs that include anabolic steroids and corticosteroids, tamoxifen. There have been occasional cases of peliosis hepatis developing following use of the oral contraceptive pill, methotrexate, azathioprine, and toxins such as vinyl chloride and arsenic. Other causes of peliosis hepatis include tumours such as hepatocellular adenomas and carcinomas, angiosarcoma, hairy cell leukemia, patients who have had renal and liver transplants, wasting diseases such as celiac disease and HIV, and Bartonella infection causing bacillary peliosis. The pathological features of peliosis hepatis are cystic blood-filled spaces in the liver that may be less than 1 millimetre across, ranging to several millimetres across, and there is incomplete or complete loss of endothelium. The sinusoidal parenchyma may separate from the portal tracts. Peliosis hepatis may be an incidental radiological or autopsy finding, and the clinical presentation may be as a result of rupture and hemoperitoneum. That may be fatal. Here is a low power view of peliosis hepatis. You can see several cystic blood-filled spaces in the liver. And here are some higher power views of peliosis hepatis.